Terminal 2 at MSP is about to get some upgrades thanks to $20 million in federal money to help. It's part of the airport's larger renovation and expansion plan. Ian Russell tells us what's changing and when. Ian?
Yeah, Julie, well, we won't have to wait long to see those changes. They'll start this summer and should be ready by 2027. And besides just adding gates, there's a big impact you could see on your wallets.
Few things are as constant as crowds at the airport.
Especially today. Yeah.
On this busy Thursday afternoon, hundreds are flying out of Terminal 2 from Allegiant to JetBlue, Frontier to Sun Country.
So normally we go earlier and it's less congested.
This place is packed, but changes are on the way.
I worked really hard on that bipartisan infrastructure law and, you know, yay, we passed it. Then you think, what's it gonna mean for our state?
There's some big changes coming to Terminal 2 thanks to money from the FAA's Airport Terminals Program. That program saw a $5 billion boost thanks to that infrastructure bill. As part of these renovations, two new gates on Terminal 2's north side, H-15 and H-16, will be added.
And we want to also make sure it makes it easier for residents. And what makes it easier for residents is more budget flights and less expensive air travel. That's what this grant's about.
Also working on this, Minnesota Senator Tina Smith. In a statement, she said, quote, "This investment will make sure MSP remains one of the best airports in the world and has the capacity to meet demand." Lowering prices here is the goal. In fact, both people we spoke with told us they were specifically flying out of Terminal 2 because it's cheaper. Now, with more options to drive those prices even lower.
Despite being a hub, which is a strength of our area, we want to have a strong range of choices. That's what this grant is about, because we're going to be able to add more flights, more choices, more lower rates.
This won't be the only things we see upgraded at MSP. There's a budget of over $1 billion for these improvements. That would include things like these added gates, work to Terminal 1, and the start of projects like a security center and other renovations. Julie.
All right. Thank you, Ian.